story really is about a larger than life girl, this very vivacious type of girl, called Tracy Turnblad.
And Tracy's dream is to be a star on the Corny Collins TV show.
She gets told that she's too fat, basically, to be on the show.
Is it true she got put in special ed? Tracy Turnblad is a tramp!
And then it becomes a struggle between the so-called beautiful people on the show to try and remove her.
She really notices that blacks and whites don't dance together on the show. She really wants everybody to dance together. So really, it's a story about how she wants to get everyone integrated.
So we started rehearsals really in January. We rehearse 3 times a week intensively. So this is a very number-heavy show.
I had a chance to try on some of my costumes and it's fantastic. Really, really bright colours.
It's exciting seeing your costume. You can really, you know, get into your character then, put your costume on, know you're going to be walking out on stage and really turn into your character, and it is exciting times.
I think this production is big, blonde and beautiful.
Challenging, but brilliant.
Lots of hairspray. See?